This is a problem where we have a calorimeter and it says we have 50 grams of an aqueous solution, sodium hydroxide, and we're going to add that to an aqueous solution of HCl. They're both at the same temperature. And then the temperature of this mixture increases because of reaction, and it gives specific heat, and we're assuming the calorimeter doesn't take up a significant amount of heat, the reaction occurs quickly. And we want to be able to calculate the heat of reaction for this system. So this is a problem I haven't looked at before, so when I approach a problem like this, first important to write down the information, and I'm going to write it down with the reaction. So acid base reaction, and it says we have 50 grams of the solution. So this contains 0.25 moles of sodium hydroxide. It's at 25 degrees C. And we have 150 grams of this solution, HCl. It contains 0.25 moles of HCl. It's also at 25 degrees C. And then the final solution is at 36 degrees C. We're given a heat capacity, a specific heat of the solution, 4.18 joules per gram per degree C. And what we want now is delta H for this reaction on a per mole basis. So what we note first is that we're reacting, we have a stoichiometric ratio, right? 1 mole of sodium hydroxide reacts with 1 mole of HCl, so 1/4 mole of sodium hydroxide reacts with 1/4 mole. Delta H for this process is the mass times specific heat times the temperature difference. So the total mass is 50 plus 150 grams. The heat capacity, 4.18 joules per gram per degree C. And the temperature change is 36 minus 25. And so we can calculate delta H for the reaction that takes place. So 9,196 and the units are joules. So this is joules. What we want is the heat reaction per mole. So we want this heat reaction per mole, which is the delta H that we measured, divided by the number of moles. So this is 9,196 joules over 0.25 moles. So that means delta H reaction per mole is 36,784, and that's joules per mole of sodium hydroxide, all right, 36.8 kilojoules per mole. So here's the heat reaction for this neutralization reaction.